And friend of me is LGK61, and let me show you how to activate keyboard sounds on the following device. So at first, just go to keypad, and as you can see, as you can hear actually, it is not working, so you do not hear any clicks. And if you'd like to change it, just open the settings, then find and select sound right here, scroll down, and here you will notice dialing keypad sound right here. Just mark it, and as only it is active, you will be able to hear the sounds. And this is it, so you can activate it. Obviously, you can switch it off the same way, smoothly, by changing the indicator and making it not active. And this is it, that would be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.